On the phone with us, one of the best trainers in boxing. He makes champions, Jose Benavidez Sr. Moments ago, we just saw the video, an altercation outside of the hotel between you, your son, and Caleb. What happened there exactly?
Well, you know what? The thing is, I was sitting down, you know, he arrived to the same hotel, you know, and you can't stay quiet, you know. I was there alone, sitting there, and I'm thinking, oh, shit, hopefully David doesn't come, you know, because we're supposed to go to the press conference, right? And, shit, as soon as I turn around, David's coming. So that's what happened, you know. We started talking shit, they started talking shit. So, and it's exciting. I mean, that was going to happen. We don't like him, you know, this is personal. And that's what happened. So I'm just trying to see how's it going to go on the press conference. I don't think they want to do the face-off. They demand and they ask not to do the face-off. I think they're scared.
So what did he tell you guys? What did you guys tell him?
So he's a bitch, you know. We're gonna fucking send him to the hospital, you know. And then he just came back and said, "Oh, your pants are tight." What kind of shit is that, you know?
And that was the trash talk.
Yeah.
But I saw security jump. Hey, but listen, security jumped right in. Cameras were there. Everybody got everyone's attention right away. So that was Jose Benavidez Sr., the father and trainer of David Benavidez, talking about the altercation they had with Caleb Plant. What happened? That he was just sitting there. Caleb showed up. David showed up. They exchanged some words. Caleb said something about his pants. They told him he's scared. And now the fight's on March 25th, pay-per-view. Do not miss it. Will be fireworks. VegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Ellie Secback reporting. VegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
VegasNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Secback reporting.